All right, so I just recorded a video before this, so if you didn't check that out, check it out now. I've got an overload, and these are spun at 1400 and added a load, like added a blanket and this one, so a cup of detergent. Where can I put this? Let's put it in there somewhere. So we're gonna do a daily 60. Great. So I don't have any idea if it tumbled. Oh, it was tumbled. We have a problem. Go on. So it doesn't do tumbling. Does it do anything else?
Oh, come on.
Gone. Yes, very good wash action. So I'm going to take the sweater out until it tumbles and I'm going to add it back. Oh, it does actually tumble. So I don't think those are that heavy to not be tumbled. This is dry. I am very tempted to add water, and I'm gonna do.
It is kind of working, so. Not complaining. Let's wait and see if it needs more water, which is obviously gonna need, but let's give it time to table the water that it already has inside. Thank you. So it needs some water, so we're gonna add water. So that should be enough, at least for now.
Well, that wasn't so bad, and one thing I like is that when the machine spins like clockwise, it doesn't puke, but when it does spin anti-clockwise, it pukes, like it just can't handle it. So I don't know why, but it does a lot better spinning clockwise in some point, but it starts lock so easily, clockwise spin, it's unbearable. Yet spinning anti-clockwise, it drains faster. While spinning clockwise, it doesn't drain that fast at all, yet the like it is never puking or anything. Like it never puked in months since I had it updated or whatever. Where are the old high level rinses on this cycle? Like I miss those, like those were amazing. Hello, would you drain faster a bit? That would be amazing if you would drain a bit quicker. Thank you.
true.